Hey, Amazon Associates. It's that time of year.
I am busy planning for the holiday season.
Q4 is everything. And if you're an Amazon Associate, it's go time.
My audience loves to shop Black Friday. So even though we are a few months away, I like to start planning my content right now.
When should you start sharing content related to the holiday season? I think any time's a good time. Buy the things that you're going to need for Christmas while they're on sale.
Schedule frequent touches with your audience via newsletter emails, social media posts, videos, and more. And set your content to auto-publish so you aren't overly stressed. Make sure to use all of the tools available to maximize your success.
My first stop is to go to the Resource Center on Associates Central. It has tons of articles and tutorials.
Harness the data from your consolidated summary of earnings.
So what I like to do is go through my consolidated summary of earnings and take a look at what products did really well for me this year and what products did really well for me during the holidays last year.
Chances are, if they were hot last year, they're gonna be hot again this year.
Use Idea Hub to build better content.
Idea Hub is great for inspiration.
Mobile GetLink can help you on the go.
I like to come up with little social media campaigns for each of the products that I wanna promote. And then I'll use Mobile GetLink to, of course, share those links with my following.
SiteStripe is the easiest way to link any Amazon page you want.
Using SiteStripe is always an awesome idea to make sure you're linking everything correctly, as that is very important.
And above all, create an authentic connection with your audience.
I think when you provide a personalized experience, people really appreciate the time and effort that you put in.
One thing that I have really found helpful is to just be mindful in my day. So as I'm going throughout my life during the day, I'm not just thinking about what would make great gifts, but I'm also just thinking about what gets me through the daily stress, right? Especially when the holidays hit.
Really try to personalize their shopping experience and you will have a successful holiday season with Amazon.
And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube to discover helpful tips, promotions, and program news.
Good luck on your content creation. You're gonna do great.